Magic Spoon. The best cereal on the planet. Trust me. The cereal is high in protein, keto-friendly, non-GMO, gluten-free, grain-free, soy-free, wheat-free, nothing artificial, childlike cereal for grown-ups. Yeah. So anyway, I've never tasted a couple of these flavors. We're gonna check them out together. This is what I got today. I got 5 boxes. Thing is, guys, you gotta understand, kids' cereals are so bad. They're full of everything from GMOs to artificial colors to tons of sugar, all right? This is high in protein, 13 grams of protein, only 4 net carbs, 0 sugar. I mean, you could eat this stuff all day. I mean, this is like a dream come true, eating a sugary tasting cereal that's healthy. They even got a little, grab your spoon, little game. It kind of brings you back to those days of being a kid. It really does. It really does bring you back to those days of being a kid. I love having this as a snack in between meals, or I'll have a couple eggs and a bowl of cereal. Either way, man, you can enjoy this cereal any time of the day. It's not gonna hurt you. All right, so here's the flavors I got. I got fruity, which is like Fruit Loops. This one is, it is certified gluten-free too, so don't worry about it. I'm gluten-free myself, so if you're gluten-free, you do not have to worry about any kind of cross-contamination. This is frosted cocoa. Tastes like, like Cocoa Puffs or whatever. This is peanut butter. And this is my favorite. This is a new flavor. This is birthday cake. So glad they released this. This is unbelievable. Unfortunately, healthy food is never cheap. It's getting cheaper, but it's not cheap. But that's okay. You gotta figure, if you're eating cheap food, you're gonna have health problems, which is gonna pay more in the long run. So buy healthy, eat healthy. The more people that buy this stuff, the prices will eventually come down. Now, I don't know now, because the supply chains have been broken so badly, and we're spending so much money that inflation's gonna hit. So aside from that, if things were just normal, prices would come down. But because of gas prices, everything going up, you're going to see prices go up. I don't know about these guys, but it'll probably hit everything because ingredients and, like I said, supply chains broken down. So anyway, guys, if you're looking for a healthy treat, Magic Spoon cereal is unbelievable. Right, guys, I know this is going to make you hungry when you see this, but I apologize. Oh, God, it smells so good in there. Just birthday cake is just, it's my favorite. I don't know why. It's just so damn good. I used to eat a lot of it when I was a kid, but anyway. I'm glad it didn't. So what I do is, get a spoon. I use almond milk. So I'm using this almond milk from Kroger. It's unsweetened vanilla almond milk. Always get the unsweetened. Okay. You can see, I don't know if you can see right now. There's little colored specks in there. I'm a mess right now, man. I've been outside doing some yard work, but anyway, let me give you a shot
I'm eating it.
So guys, if you're on a keto diet, and you want something sweet, tasty, tears that sweet craving away, you really should pick this up. Like I said, it pays for itself. Your health is way more important than a price tag. There's alternatives for every healthy food out there. Magic Spoon does it flawlessly when it comes to cereals that taste like the bad ones. So all the cereal junkies out there that want to enjoy cereal again and want to eat healthy, Magic Spoon gets a flawless recommendation. Highest recommendation I could give for any kind of cereal on the market. I think this is the best alternative to what is out there for healthy cereals. The best. It's keto friendly. It's gluten free, grain free. Tastes awesome. So anyway, guys, I'd love to hear about how you love this cereal after you try it. So put a comment in the description after you pick this up, or if you've already, you know, had the pleasure of getting this and you love it, go ahead and put a comment in the description. I'd love to hear it. So that is it. That is Magic Spoon cereal that you're absolutely going to fall in love with. All right, guys, I'm Steve. Please subscribe to the channel. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Go try some Magic Spoon and let me know in the comments. Talk to you guys soon. Man, this cereal's so good.